One of the first projects we used Bluebeam for was we carried out a peer review for a very large residential development. This involved actually reviewing up to 1,600 documents. And we found that by using Bluebeam Revu, having those documents collated into one place was a massive improvement.
Hilson Moran is a firm of consulting engineers, principally with multidisciplines. We design buildings all around the world and ensure that they are fit for purpose and meet all the current standards required. When I first joined Hilson Moran 10 years ago, there was drawing boards everywhere. Everybody still did everything on large printers.
You would get sent the drawing, say from an architect or a client, you'd print it out.
Our printers were slow.
You'd make your markup in your sketches on the drawing.
And then scan them and then return them to an architect.
And then if you needed to make changes again, you would print off the scanned version and then draw onto that and then scan that back in onto the system.
The issue with that is one is speed, secondly is quality. We found that with Bluebeam, we could actually streamline that.
Now we get the drawing from the architect, mark it up in Bluebeam, and can send it straight back without ever having to print them.
And we can all edit markups simultaneously, and we can all review each other's content, so it's much more efficient.
It just saves a lot of time and actually maintains the quality that you keep on the drawing.
And so that's probably the main reason why we've really started pushing Bluebeam throughout the organisation.
We have deployed it all over the company in the UK and overseas offices.
What we've noticed in the first year is feedback from clients. 2 weeks ago, our presentation was all done in Bluebeam from scratch, and we found that it was much easier to navigate around that presentation.
Using Bluebeam, we can move between drawings quicker than anybody else in the room, which gives the client much more confidence that we know what we're talking about.
Well, what we particularly like is the tool sets in Bluebeam, where we've actually created some custom tool sets that are Hilson Moran tool sets.
The mechanical engineers, the electrical engineers can each drop their respective drawing symbols into drawings, which makes marking up and sketching much, much quicker.
They give that consistency to our drawings and our sketches that we then actually incorporate into reports.
It's a piece of software which has probably been adopted faster than any other piece of software we've ever had before. And the interesting thing is that whereas often software is being pushed from other people down to the engineers have taken it and run.
It's very easy to get used to using it. My favourite feature of Bluebeam Revu is the overlay pages, which allows us to effectively compare documents and see where changes have been made.
Whoever you're sending it to can look immediately on the drawing and see what it is that you actually want them to see.
What we're looking at is using the Bluebeam Studio to allow us to collaborate between our UK, Abu Dhabi and Qatar offices so that it's a much more seamless collaboration using video conferencing and Bluebeam on the second screen. The teams can then interact in real time.
Bluebeam has given us the ability to communicate clearly, concisely and also quickly.
I'd like to see Bluebeam adopted wider within the industry.
Bluebeam Revu's massively helped my project work. It's made me much quicker, more efficient, and I think the step towards a paper-free office is definitely a good thing, which Bluebeam really helps with.